New tonight, a student is recovering from a knife wound after a fight at Des Moines Hoover High School today. The principal sent out a letter to families tonight. She said it happened after school dismissed during a fight on the front lawn. It's unclear how the student was hurt by the knife, but we are told the injuries are not life-threatening. The principal said the school is working with police to identify everyone involved in that incident.